I leave the girls with their nails done.